Vold orbit is steady.
Brought anyone here in over 20 years. There's always been an active display for Aya, but we could never affect it.
Let's see what we can do. Sam?
Yes, this is new. Is it similar to the vault on Eos? Tell me, what are you seeing?
I think what we need to figure out is, what's different? Tell me, what do you see?
The vaults. They're a network, as you discovered. However...
they're not connected to each other, but to this place.
This image was on a relic the Archon showed me. He called it Meridian. And it looks like Aya's vault is the only one that's fully connected to it.
And it's terraforming. Doing what it was meant to do.
The vault on Eos is also present, but changed. Our interfacing with it has affected its connection.
What do you think, Professor?
I think that Meridian is the control center for all the vaults.
Thank you. This is unbelievable. If we can get to Meridian, maybe we can turn everything on from there. Make Helios live.
Wait, Ryder. The Archon knows where it is. He's already been there.
What? Where? Meridian?
Of course. That's why he tortured me. He thought I could help him use it.
Because he can't. Meridian is my people's best chance for survival. We have to take it from him.
Agreed. Such power in the hands of such evil could mean the end of your people, and mine.
The Archon is a menace, and I've had it with being lorded over.
You're going to need that relic I saw. The Resistance might have intel on the whereabouts of Archon's ship. I'll talk to Ephra and secure his full cooperation. Meet me there. I deserve to be told. You had no right to keep it secret from me.
It's an ongoing investigation. I meant no disrespect.
Did Jarl know?
Of course not. Neither did the human.
I could have kept Sam to myself, you know.
This is different. Not your business.
It is now. We need to find the Ket command ship. Tell him the truth about my capture.
Moshai, please.
It may be our only route to the Archon.
One of my men helped the Ket take her. A resistance commander named Venterev.
One of your own gave her to the Archon? No wonder you hushed it up.
This isn't about hiding the truth.
I'm working to capture him, make him answer for what he did.
You know where he is?
Kadara Port. My contacts are hunting him.
Contacts? You can't trust anyone there. They deserted our cause, our people.
And now they're ruled by exiles from your galaxy.
Ven may know how to find the Archon and his ship. We can't leave this to a pack of renegades and outlaws.
I'm a little new to the galaxy. Where did Ven go, exactly?
Kadara Port is a trading outpost. We abandoned it when the Ket invaded.
Some of us went back. Deserters, scavengers. They don't support Aya.
How did exiles from the Nexus wind up there?
Bad luck for everyone.
I need the relic that leads to Meridian, and I can handle my people. Let me do this.
I don't like it.
I don't care. The Pathfinder is right.
I'll transmit my files on Kadara Port to your ship.
Our traitor could have useful information. We need him alive.
That's up to him.
Be safe, Pathfinder. As for you, Ephra, we're not done.
Director Tan, good news. The Angara opened an embassy for us on Aya.
That is a surprise. What are their expectations?
They survived the Scourge and the Ket, and rebuilt their civilization. Don't forget it.
Appeal to their pride. Sensible. I will gather envoys and send them to Aya. Thank you, Pathfinder. We'll take it from here.
Lexi, your dad was Turian? That explains so much.
What's that supposed to mean? Here we go.
You know, how uptight you are.
I am not uptight.
Not even 300 years old and fussing at us like a matriarch.
I'm a doctor. Fussing's part of the job.
I'm going... I'm going to do it. I've run all the tests. It's non-toxic. If we're going to live here, someone has to take the plunge and actually try to eat things.
Dr. Tapero, please do something.
Don't do it, Suvi.
You told on me. I thought we were friends. You, sir, are uninvited from all my parties.
Approaching Kadara.
Besides being a haven for Nexus exiles, what do we know about this place?
Group of exiles called the Outcast liberated Kadara Port from the Ket. Until recently, their power was absolute. But a new gang, the Collective, has been chipping it away. Real shady bastards led by an unknown called the Charlatan.
Well, with luck, they'll be too busy shooting at each other to notice us.
Anomaly detected. Probes launched. I found something.
Something. Deploying probe. Tracking a huge mineral deposit.
Thank you.
Kadara. Standing order for all incoming ships. The port is a ceasefire zone by order of Sloane Kelly. She was head of Nexus Security.
Be ready for anything, and keep comms open. Should hear from our Resistance contact soon.
Incoming call. Patching it through.
There's been a development regarding the spy, Venturev. Rendezvous at Crawler Song. Your contact's codename is Shayna.
Shayna. Got it. That's one hell of a welcome sign.
Exiles have stepped up their game since the revolt.
Not too shabby for folk who got kicked off the station with nothing to show for it.
Maybe we can get them back on our side.
We know they can fight Ket.
Our supplier's waiting. Come on. We're gonna be late.
Do I even want to know?
Nope.
How are we supposed to survive out there?
Not my problem. You're no better than the Nexus.
Don't blame us because you could pay fees.
Sloane's not running a fucking charity.
Piss off.
You order, you pay.
I said...
You look like you're waiting for someone.
Not interested.
Shayna, But you can call me Reyes. I hate code names.
I was expecting someone more... Angaran.
The Resistance pays me to supply information. Among other things.
So you're a smuggler?
Your man, Venterev, was arrested by Sloan Kelly, leader of the Outcasts. Word spread about what he did to Moshe Sefa. The people are calling for his execution. And Sloan? She's a woman of the people.
I like her already.
Well, she doesn't like you.
She's never met me.
You work for the Initiative. Sloan was part of the uprising on the Nexus. I doubt she'll give Ven up easily.
I'm taking him, with or without her permission.
We're gonna be friends, you and I. There might be another way to get to Ven. You work Sloan. I'll talk to the Resistance.
How do I contact you if things go south?
Hey! You gotta pay!
Keep the change.
Always do.
Sam, tell me about Sloan Kelly.
Before joining the Initiative as head of Nexus Security, Miss Kelly served in the Alliance with a nearly spotless record.
Nearly?
She was involved in multiple altercations with other officers.
A hothead. Great.
Move along.
Focus defenses here and here. The Ket have been quiet for too long. What?
You must be Sloan Kelly.
I know who you are. So, what brings a Pathfinder to our humble port?
Venterev. Name ring any bells?
What's he to you? And don't lie to me.
I need him so I can infiltrate a Ket flagship. You've obviously got no love for the Ket. I'm doing you a favor.
Kadara is an Angaran port. They want Ven dead, and I want to keep them happy.
This is bigger than local politics.
You don't need Ven. You need his intel. Talk to him before I put his head on a spike.
Ven should be judged by the Resistance, not you.
I don't have time for a morality debate. Dismissed.
Your Highness. That could have gone better.
Perhaps Mr. Vidal had more success.
Pathfinder, over here. Have a nice chat?
I think she likes me.
Don't worry. I found a workaround.
Let me guess. It comes with strings attached.
Not any new ones. Remember, Ephra wants Ven alive, so when you get inside, give him this. That'll eat through whatever Sloan's holding him in, and it can't be traced back to us. A Resistance agent will be waiting to pick Ven up.
Ven's intel better be worth it.
You'll be the judge of that, not me. There's a maintenance shaft around the corner, sending the access code to your Omnitool. That'll get you inside. You should be able to handle the rest.
Thanks. You're a lifesaver.
Literally, in Ven's case. When you're done, come to Tartarus. First round's on me. I promise.
What's up, Ryder? Why an emergency meeting?
I didn't call it.
I did. Got some disturbing news while we were on Kadara. There's some tension at the Krogan colony on Eladin. It's bad.
Tension among Krogan? You don't say.
I wouldn't waste your time with this if it wasn't important. We need to go.
I agree. Nakmor Morda made herself overlord of the colony. It's weird.
No. Our priority is the Archon. We have to remain focused on his next move.
Jarl's right.
I know dealing with so many unknowns is frustrating, but we need to hear each other out.
Well, as long as we're pitching stuff, I overheard outlaws on Kadara talking about activity in the Ramav system.
No, that's the system where the Turian Golden World was supposed to be.
Ramav? There aren't any viable planets there. Only an asteroid field with mining ventures run by criminals.
I hear Eladin's pretty rough too. Roving scavengers with nothing to lose.
Crap. No one fights harder than people with nothing to lose.
We still have to find Ven Terev.
Our goal is to create our home here. You never know how something might fit in. Anyway, get Kalo the nav points for both Eladin and that potential Turian Golden World. We want all our options ready to go. Hey, I didn't say dismissed or meeting adjourned or anything. Meeting adjourned. As you were.
I'm going to recommend a team-wide increase in chlorine intake.
Yay, more cans.
Email at your terminal, Pathfinder. Pathfinder, I've retrieved actionable intel from the security vid of Spender.
What did you find?
Updating your system with a nav point. You have AVP outstanding, Pathfinder.
Now orbiting Kadara.
Ryder, Vetra wanted you to check in when you can.
You have AVP outstanding, Pathfinder.
Crumbs on the deck.
You found them too? I think something's eating our stores.
We got it, Ryder.
You patched up the Asari flight recorder?
Some old access codes, a little data recovery from Sam. We have the Asari Ark's last heading. Nav points are set. We can head there whenever you're ready.
Remember the survey ship? This might not be pretty. Are you...
Handling tough stuff is my job. We need the Asari and Sarissa more than ever. I trust you to find them before the Ket do.
You have AVP outstanding, Pathfinder.
Now orbiting Kadara.
Any signals out here? Even that random radio noise we get from the Scourge is quieter. Eerie. I'm picking up something. Probe away.
This is Korra's nav point?
Probe away. Tracking a huge mineral deposit. Anomaly on sensors. Deploying probe. I found something.
We're approaching the nav points Korra found. Something's there. It might be an arc, but the damn Scourge isn't helping.
Sam, help out with sensors.
Hard to believe the Lucinia could survive in all this.
It's going to be all right.
It will. Thanks. Sarissa will have plans for those decimation hunters. Wrote the manual on crisis situations.
The commando you mentioned. You still believe she'll save the day?
Sarissa was a legend even before she was the Pathfinder's bodyguard. She'll have a plan.
Aha! Detecting an initiative vessel.
Reading life signs. And minimal power. Multiple hull breaches. She's a wreck.
If she's spaceworthy and her crew's alive, that's all we need. Callow? Take us in.
I'll try. Must be one docking bay still holding together.
aboard. Any response to comms?
Nothing. Maybe their sensors are busted.
What a mess. No space battle did this. They had borders.
Hello? Anyone? We're here to help.
Or shoot you if you're kidding.
Decompression. Die, you cat monsters.
We're not cat, we're a Pathfinder team.
Ryder, Lieutenant Harper, and Sam, just send her our ident codes.
Confirmed. Sorry, I'm Captain Atandra, of what's left of the Lucinia. Come up to the bridge. Maybe you can help fix this mess.
So much for Azari hospitality.
This area saw combat action. No bodies, though.
Whatever happened left the captain a little trigger happy.
If the Tempest looked like this, how would you feel?
But you'd vent a Pathfinder team into space?
Respectfully, yes. We can't take any more chances.
Sarissa Theris, Pathfinder. Don't mind the captain. Scolding me eases her blood pressure.
Ryder, I hadn't heard you were the Asari Pathfinder.
The last we knew, ma'am, Matriarch Ashara was Pathfinder with you acting as her Tiamna. I served with Asari Commandos, ma'am. Memorized all your battle manuals.
Matriarch Ashara is dead. Sarissa was next in line. Her battle manuals haven't kept the Ket off my Ark.
What happened? Why are the Ket after you?
Matriarch Ashara died trying to negotiate with those Ket bastards, so I took something precious from them, too. I stole a module containing tactical data, all their secret routes through this phenomenon.
We call it the Scourge, ma'am. If we could outmaneuver the Ket through it...
we'd stand a better chance against them.
Their Archon had the same thought. He sent his elite agent, the Valiant, and his decimation hunters after us. We take more damage each time we escape the Valiant. The last assault? He sent forces to board us. Sarissa's theft has made things problematic.
Pathfinders have to take risks, Captain. I've taken my share.
Goddess preserve me.
What would it take to get the Ark out of here before this Valiant catches up again?
An FTL burn long enough to lose him. But since the evacuation, we've been stuck at minimal power. The drive core is dead.
My people are investigating, but those systems are below deck, with the Ket borders.
Another Pathfinder team could back them up.
Get power for the drive core, and my Sam and I will finish deciphering the Ket data. We'll turn the Valiant's escape routes against him.
Shoot the Ket, slap a patch on the holes. You'll be good to go.
The last commando report came from Hangar Control. I'll give you access. Please be careful.
Pathfinders take risks. They really do. Matriarch Ashara, your father. We roll the dice and...
Cora, nothing will happen to me.
I didn't say that.
Didn't you? Come on. The sooner we find those commandos, the better. Was it this quiet when the Arcs were traveling through dark space?
Some work crew would be making noise.
The Lucinia will be back to normal once we get her to the Nexus.
got company.
Must be part of Sarissa's team.
Stop! In the name of the goddess, I'll...
Shoot your rescuers.
Rescuers? And humans? Your Ark made it?
Just about. I'm Ryder, the human pathfinder. This is my team.
I'm Vidaria Damali, Sarissa's new second-in-command. Sorry about the mix-up. I hope I can help.
Just how long have you been second-in-command?
About a week. It feels like less.
Sarissa wouldn't choose you if you weren't up to this. Can you help get main power back for FTL?
Right. Yes. I've tracked the power drain, and I think shutting the hangar bay doors will fix it. The cat forced the doors open, and the safeties are draining power trying to shut them.
Why keep the hangar bays open? There's no ships around.
I think the cat are trying to reach the bridge. Ket can survive in vacuum for a little while. If we shut the doors, the Valiant's pet hunters lose their last escape route, too. I pray the power will be enough for FTL,
Vidaria, I served as a huntress. Remember Sarissa's manuals. Breathe, purpose, action. Breathe.
Okay. Please take a look at the console. I'll keep watch.
Starting hangar door closure sequence.
Ket!
You got this! Cover the console while Sam works. Nice steady fire!
Yes, ma'am!
Hangar door closure at 21%. At 53%. Hangar doors are closed and locked. Ket access is cut off. Electrical junctions just overloaded.
Shit.
Vidaria?
Vidaria, Sam says we lost some electrical junctions.
I know. The overload started a fire. Damn it, that shouldn't have happened.
Be calm, soldier. What could have made him overload?
If there's something else draining power on the lower decks, something big...
Theories can wait, people. Let's secure the Ark first.
That might be complicated. Those Ket, they must be watching us. If they delay the repairs long enough, the Valiant ship catches up.
Can we flash some lights, make some noise, get the Ket off our backs?
Well, splitting up would give them two targets, right? Okay. First thing is the last stasis pods. I'll go check on them. You could go below. look for whatever's draining power, and maybe help with the fire?
Which way to the lower decks?
The living quarters. I'll open maintenance access. You can cut through. Good luck. May the Ket wither in the void before you.
Ryder, it's Sarissa. We got some power, then a damage report. What happened?
An accident. We're fixing it.
All right, go forward. We'll keep prepping the drive core.
We won't let you down, ma'am.
Of course not, Lieutenant. Sarissa out.
Someone's saving power on lights.
Watch your step.
Victoria here. I'm almost at the stasis pods.
Ah, blasted. No power for elevators.
Vidaria, cut the elevator's mag locks. If the arc's like ours, you can climb down the shaft.
Good idea. Thanks, ma'am.
Theris. That's Sarissa's last name.
The cat brought their pets.
Got aboard after the children left.
Vidaria again. Two Ket were trying to mess with the stasis pods. Not anymore.
Good work. Remember Sarissa's manuals. Stay low.
I will. The pods are safe. I'll keep tracking that power drain.
Fire suppression system engaged.
Either insufficient power or the explosion damaged fire control.
We could fix that if we find the controls.
And then reach whatever's draining power without getting singed.
It's Vidaria. The cat saw me. I am trapped in an air vent.
Ready your biotics and pick them off as they pass.
Here.
You're a huntress, a silent predator.
Okay. Going silent.
Light him up!
Over there. Hit the fire controls, and we can get this out.
Ah! Yeah, that's fried.
Ironic.
The electrical junction is damaged. I recommend searching for an alternative.
Can't see a way to fix it. Any luck, Ryder?
Whatever this powers, the Ark needs fire control more. There, let's try again.
That should cool us off.
Videri again. I got the Ket. They got me back, but I'm okay.
Nice work.
And with the hangar shut, I managed to track the real power drain. Here's the nav point, and I'll see you there.
Captain Atandra here. We're warming up the drive core, but we need more juice.
We're on it, Captain.
Good. The Valiant ship is still out there somewhere. We've lost so many, and Matriarch Ashara. It can't be for nothing.
Some engineer left before she could clean up her workbench.
These components were taken from ARC systems, including power distribution.
Explains the problems we're having. What could be worth gutting the ARC?
Looks like an observation deck.
The ARC took a beating. Look at the hull outside.
People must have evacuated from the deck beyond.
Thank the goddess, you're all right. Here, this is what's draining the power.
What is this thing?
It looks like the Ket attack sheared off some hull plating. Then someone rigged up this Mass Effect field device. The field's so strong, it holds the hull together. It would help people evacuate the deck beyond.
And give anyone sensitive to Mass Effect fields a nasty migraine.
No kidding. But they'd survive.
That deck's deserted now. We have to turn the device off.
I tried pulling the plug, but nothing. Can you scan it? Maybe your Sam can figure it out.
The device requires two people for shutdown. One disconnecting the cables, and another at the device itself.
I'll handle the device.
Caution. Once begun, the fail-safe cycle must be completed, or the device will fuse.
Ready, Videria? Disconnecting the first cable now.
Catch!
Watch the device! We'll handle them!
But...
we need you, Videria! You can do this!
Watch the glass!
Forget it! It's tougher than a kid. Heading over.
They're down. Okay, next cable. Ready when you are.
Second cable. We're getting there. Four Ket! Take him down!
Goddess, how many came aboard?
Working on the last cable.
Another attack. They're desperate, Ryder. This must be the last of them.
The device can now be deactivated.
Sorry, hulls. One bombardment, and there they go.
It's Captain Atandra. Ryder, the drive core's coming online. You did it. A few minutes, and we're out of here.
I'll take a breather once we're at the Nexus.
That's smart. At least sensors are clear for now.
Sarissa here. Superb work, all of you. We're almost home.
It's really over. I should go and help. There might be something I can do.
You helped save this whole Ark. Not bad for your first big mission.
Sarissa should be proud, Vidaria. You'll be one hell of a commando. You'd know, Lieutenant. Thank you for everything. Goddess guide you.
Pathfinder, restoring power has freed up your data cache. It includes the succession log from Matriarch Ishara.
Can you access it?
Get the data. I need you. The barrier's collapsing.
Ishara, they'll tear the Ark apart. That data is the only thing that might buy us time.
Cat reinforcements approaching, Pathfinder Ishara.
Sarissa! My Sam Camp! Tiamna, please!
I have to save them, even if I can't save... Forgive me.
Tiamna used to mean guardian of temples, a champion who stayed faithful even when all was lost. Sarissa left her to die.
Sarissa was forced to choose between her Pathfinder and her Ark. She made the right call.
Look around. Does this look like a right call? Damn it all, Ryder. What do I do?
First, we...
Atandra here. The Cat Hunters blindsided us. They have a dropship headed for the breach on Deck 12.
How long until we have FTL?
Too long. Sarissa's coming to help. Push him back.
Helmets on, people.
Caution. The Mass Effect field device is still connected. Remotely triggering it may affect local gravity.
Could be useful.
Thank you.
Ket. Sarissa's almost there. Don't let up.
Enough! The decimation will not be denied. I will take my prey.
Must be the Valiant himself.
Take him down!
The Asari thief hides behind her minions. She is their puppeteer. She will be judged as they are.
Skeleton crew, but enough to patch up the Ark. She'll make it to the Nexus. Whatever it cost.
You need to talk to Sarissa about Ashara's message.
I wanted to thank you both. That was exemplary work. I'm proud to...
Ma'am? Sarissa? We know about Ashara.
The log survived. Then her final moments won't be lost.
You deserted your Pathfinder. You should be better than...
I chose protecting all these people over a single life. The choice they train us to make, Lieutenant.
But you didn't tell anyone.
Because then you wouldn't be their shining hero. And maybe that's how it should be.
Being a Pathfinder means giving them hope. Ryder, you know this, don't you?
They need to hear the truth. Let them handle it.
Ryder, Cora, don't do this.
Sorry, but we need to prep for the Nexus approach. We've got a hell of a story for them.
There's more. Sarissa chose retrieving the Ket data over saving Ishara's life. Our Sam found the succession log.
One of your harebrained ideas got Ishara
the
killed?
The Ket killed her. I had to be sure the Ark could escape them.
And we did, again and again, while they hunted us down. It's only dumb luck that Ryder found us. Who's next in line? Bedaria? Maybe a Pathfinder with some humility can do better. You can look to Ryder's example.
I worked out okay. Bedaria will find her feet.
I defended you against the Ket. Bedaria can't face them. She's not...
A huntress without the trust of her team. Stands alone. She is a tree in the desert, bearing only defiance.
My own words, Lieutenant.
They're true. Ma'am. Let's go. They're safe. That's all that matters now.
Hey, you okay?
Can I just do today over again? And not have a Pathfinder stripped of everything she loves? I put so much faith in Sarissa. But the Asari were just as lost as we are.
We know our mission. I think we're finding our way pretty well.
Should have known better than to say that to a Pathfinder. Thank you for being there, on the Lucinia. Can I tell you something?
Anything.
The old man was right to choose you as Pathfinder instead. I don't blaze a trail. I always look for the mentor, their plan. As a Pathfinder, my mistakes would be worse than Sarissa's.
Everyone makes mistakes. You're still you. Smart, talented, wonderful Cora.
That's what you see?
It's what I always see.
How? You're so important and damn heroic. And all I see in the mirror is Sarissa, the Pathfinder I might have been.
You know I can't do this without you.
Scott.
Okay, I don't want to do this without you.
Look, I know we flirt. The other person flirts back, and it's fun. But real talk? I feel a hell of a lot better with you here.
Would a hug be okay?
Absolutely. Thanks. I'm okay. Or I will be. Just have some thinking to do. If I can get you off my mind.